fucking students, but I think we can get through this. Yeah, we got time.
Yeah.
This next one is a true story of a friend of mine who fell in love with a bartender a third of his age. It went about as well as you would expect it would. So he's sad and miserable still, but I got a song out of it. It's called Mileage. It'll be off the next album, which will be done whenever I get a chance to get it done. I'm waiting right now.